Good day, everybody. I am back with my next Path of Radiance randomized episode. So I was getting really bombarded by Siege Tomes last video. It was kind of rough, but I think I figured out my solution now. So yeah, I just need to not die. I know. How long did it take me to think of that one, am I right? Now what I had to do is I had to send Riss over because he has Provoke. So he provoked the boss into attacking him, and he dodged that attack, and then he just killed the boss, and now everything's just fine. A lot of enemies are going to be baited into attacking Riss. Oscar's fighting an axe guy, and he just wasted him. So good for Oscar. Oscar almost leveled up. I'm drinking a smoothie. It's really good. Strawberry banana. Oh, so good.
Ding.
Oh, 6 damage. Shit. Okay. Haha, there's a ting. Riss is just gonna annihilate everything in that area, so I don't have to worry anymore. What's his level up, though? I'm curious. Strength, skill, speed, luck. Nice. He's gonna have every stat cap soon. And he just deleted another guy. Now look, a healer as a target. I always wanted a healer for target practice. Ooh, yeah, you probably should have dodged that, or you should have hit that, bud. But you missed. Now Ike just murders you. I was rooting for you, but you kind of screwed that one up a little bit, didn't you? Oh, bud, no. No. Oh my god. I mean, I guess you got tired of living. I get that sometimes. I understand that. Ileana. Hey look, it's Raphael's great-great-great times 1,000 grandma. Merchant caravan, hungry all the time. It makes sense. It makes sense. No. Get out of there, Soren. Whoop. Sorry, Ileana. Ha! I think just the slim sword will do. Yeah, delete. There we go, problem solved. There we go. Okay. I'll be right back. Oh, hey, I came back to a Thorn level up. Well, that's a good way to come back. Get speed, please. Ah, magic skill and luck. Okay, that's not bad. Guzak! Not that I really care. Nope. Polax! Iliana healed. So my Iliana is a mist. I can think of worse things. Not much worse, but I can think of worse. One shot. You have a pure water. I would not mind having that. Then in this corner, we have people that can barely do any damage to me. Boom. Ooh, crit from Boyd again. Very nice, Boyd. Very nice indeed. Ooh, level up. Let's go. Get speed. Oh, he got skill and speed. Nice. Considering his skill growth is one of his few bad stats. Ooh, hang on. Does he have... No. I think he gives advantage. Ah, I gave advantage to him. That actually works, because if I could give him a killer bow, I mean a killer lance, he's attacking first and insta-killing. Oh, that sounds like so much fun. I think I'm going to try to do that. Okay, let's see how much damage these guys can deal. 19. Okay, well, they can deal 8, 16, and the magic user, so that's not great. This way I'll be able to give Mia the kill. And get her a level up. Because she desperately needs a level up. Here we go. Okay, she got speed and res. It's not the worst, I suppose. It's not exactly great, but it could be worse. Boy's just taking all the abuse here. That's okay, he can handle it. Oh. You dare fight me, you soon to be cinder? Hey. What happened to you? Oh, he became a cindered shadow. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, you're not gonna even damage me, bud. Okay, 5 damage. That's not a lot. I can still take you on, no problem. Oscar, level up. Level 9. Let's see, strength, speed, skill. Oh, strength, magic, speed, and defense. Take it. Ooh, he got the occult. Nice! The occult scroll gives him the advantage to... Oh, hey, what? Was that cancel? Did the enemy actually spawn with cancel still? Yo, oh, resolve, okay. A couple of the enemies have resolve. It's entertaining, actually. Enemies with resolve, so if you don't one-shot them, you're dead. Or, if you don't one-shot them, they're gonna become more of a nuisance. I mean, either way, it's kind of fun to think about, isn't it? I'm gonna heal up Riss. He can take on those guys. Meanwhile, Oscar can use some healing. Okay. This should work. Oh, nice. Good job, Oscar. One shot. I got some time. Might as well play around with a soldier. Why not? Give me some extra XP that way. Someone's just gonna loop around and kill this guy. Right quick. Nice. I'm okay with that. Riss is just annihilating everything in his path, as usual. Another level up for Riss. He's gonna be level 20 really quick, isn't he? I think he's gonna be my first promoted unit. And promoted Riss. Ooh. Yeah, I mean, the guy's already level 15. Like, this is getting ridiculous at this point. Heavy spear, iron blade. I'm fine here. Go, Eliana. I was honestly hoping Riss would have gotten a strength level up there, but oh well, it happens. claw. Gamble. Nope. Can Ike one round? Yes, he can. Of course Ike can one round. What question is that? I mean, Ike has an insane strength stat right now, so... I think his strength's capped, isn't it? Guess I can find out. Okay, now it's capped. Oh, this is so amazing to play. This is a fun randomizer, because I've gotten very few bad units, which is nice. And really, that's what you want out of a randomizer, is very few terrible units. Like, the units may, some of them might start off bad, but almost all of them are worthwhile to use. Which is nice to see. Sorry about my, that habit of mine. I tend to, like, bite my lip whenever I'm concentrating on something hard or something like that. It's just become a habit as of late. Lots on my mind and all, you know? Healer comeback! Oh, one shot. Vantage stab. Is that it? Level 10? Nice. Yep, valid level up. Everything but resin, magic. The two stats that don't really matter as much. Ooh, I see an axe user over there. No, you just have a heal staff. Best enemies are ones that are on fire! Boof! Toasty! Oh! Yo, I got boots? What? That is a good droppable item. Oh, and there's a shade, but I don't really care about the shade as much. The boots is nice, though. Damn, I wasn't expecting that. That's some hella good droppables. Okay. That'll work.
Chapter finished.
Dang, does it feel good. Hey, level up. Level 10 Mia, let's go. Ooh, she got skill. Speed. Res. Nice.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
So it looks like my runoff is a paladin. Nice! Soren, shut up. Soren, shut up! You're not helping matters, dude. Yes, Soren. Yeah, he's Soren's kind of a dick. Sorry about that. I love saying that. It's true. Him and Sinon, they should have gotten along so well because they're both kind of dicks. Okay. You're a big softy. What the hell did you just say to me? Nothing. Have a good sleep. Peace. Okay, let's see what's going on. Hmm. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna enjoy this. A 10 move, A 10 move Wyvern Rider sounds hella terrifying. So I might just end up trying to do that. Okay, that'll do it. So I think this is where I'm going to end it for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe. I do hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. Until next time, see you, everybody.